Good morning, Trickle Middle School. It's Wednesday's edition of TMS Talk Live. My name is Acacia.
And my name is Moxie. May I have your attention, please?
It's Chick-fil-A Spirit Night this Thursday. Stop at Chick-fil-A Lilburn this Thursday, April 21st from 5 p.m. to 7 p.m. Make sure you mention Trickle Middle School.
Want to get a great deal on your summer reading titles and get double the amount of books for money? Good news! The Trickle Middle School Scholastic BOGO Book Fair is coming soon. Yes, it is the buy one, get one free book fair to kick off the summer.
We are so excited! It'll begin on Monday, May 9th, and we'll run through Friday, May 13th. You don't want to miss out on this BOGO Book Fair. It'll be the perfect time to get some books on your summer reading list.
The Controller Game Lounge in Loganville will be hosting a gaming and karaoke spirit night from TMS on April 28th from 5 to 8 p.m. Make sure to stop by.
Now, for an Earth Day fun fact. Gaylord Nelson, a senator from Wisconsin, founded Earth Day in 1970 to raise public consciousness about environmental concerns such as pollution, oil spills, and vanishing wildlife. He tapped into the energy of 1970s anti-war movement, framing Earth Day as a national teaching on the environment.
And now for weather and sports with Layla.
Today will be mostly cloudy with a high of 69 degrees and a low of 48 degrees. Winds are 8 miles per hour and to the west. For sports, attention TMS students interested in volleyball. There will be no more volleyball practice until evaluations on May 19th through the 20th. Please see the flyers around school for more information. The Atlanta Hawks played the Miami Heat yesterday and sadly lost with a score of 105-115. But the Atlanta Braves won against the Dodgers yesterday with a score of 3-1, and Atlanta United will play Chattanooga today at 7:30 p.m. Go Hawks, go Braves, and go Atlanta United. And now, back to our anchors.
Please listen and reflect on the following quote from Trickum's AV Club.
The only place where success comes from before work is in the dictionary. Vidal Sassoon.
That's our show for Wednesday, April 20th. Remember, your decisions determine your future.
So choose wisely and remember to be responsible, honorable, and respectful.
Have a wishful Wednesday at the greatest middle school in the nation.